taste olive oils now, isn't it? It's like the thing to do olive oil tastings, isn't it?
Well, I think it's become more and more similar to wine tasting. Yeah. Different flavours out of the olives, the regions, the blends, the little additives, the little things they add to it to give it that magic. It is kind of like wine production.
Can you just pick up one of your bottles and show us your Joseph's?
And the red wine aged vinegar, perfect match.